Now you can change the contract name for features separately from the contract name field in the General tab in the symbol settings. And in the Source tab, which makes it easier to change all to new contracts with ease. Let's suppose a broker has 30 to 50 NSE futures he needs to roll over each month. Now, he can go to the source and roll over bulk of old contracts to new ones with few clicks.